I got 6 hours of sleep on the airplane. Then I ended up watching Andaz Apna Apna, and now I'm holding a raspberry macaroon. So welcome to Paris. Hello everybody, welcome to day one in Paris. Super overnight flight leke hum aaye the, which I was like, it was quite comfortable kyunki maine kafi sari neend le li thi, lekin we were all exhausted when we reached our apartment. To aake hum teeno, that's me, mamma, baba, hum teeno so gaye. We just woke up. Also hum Paris mein 4 din hain to hume koi bhi kaam aise jaldi uth nahi, neend gayi, bhaad mein dekhna hum aise nahi karna, isliye humne itne sare din rakhe the. To aaj ka din bahut chill hai. We're going to go to the Eiffel Tower right now. It's like 5:30 PM. We're going to catch the sunset and then we're going to get some dinner. Ek do cheeze khareedni hai, but I said apartment kyunki is bari the different thing about my trip is ki everywhere that we go in Europe hum hotels mein nahi reh rahe. We are actually staying at Airbnbs. Anyway, let's go to the Eiffel Tower. The timing of being here could not have been more perfect. For the first time in my life, I got a discount for being young. I got 50 off. So if you ever come to the Eiffel Tower, yaad rakhna, agar aap 24 years se kam ki umar ke ho, to aapko 50% off milega. Bas aap ek proof dikha dena. So otherwise the ticket to the top of the Eiffel Tower is 25 euros. I paid 12.50. These old people paid 25. And if you just want to go up till the third I think level, then it's 16 euros. We're done with the Eiffel Tower now. It doesn't look like it's dinner time, but it's like 9 o'clock. It's 9 PM and we're like super hungry. So we've come to this place called Cafe Gustav for dinner. Mama is very skeptical about it. But we've ordered for tandoori salad, so it should be okay. Look at how pretty this place is. This is the restaurant right by the street. So pretty. Okay, dinner's here. We've got salad, we've got pasta, we've got some vino. Alright. I personally am super excited about the pasta. Let's do a taste test, shall we? Mmm. So good. Look at how beautiful this is. So there was a quick light show that happened here. It was just twinkly lights, things you see in movies all the time. And I think now we are very tired and sleepy, so I think we're gonna go back home. So this was Paris day one. Tomorrow we intend on doing a much more sort of an extensive day. So I'll see you guys tomorrow morning. Good night. Good morning everybody, welcome to Paris day two. The morning has been super eventful. Maine socha tha vlog kar lungi, lekin thodi kuch zyada hi, matlab we decided to take the train today and it's quite a task kyunki yahan pe everything is in French. Kuch bhi English mein nahi hota hai, no signboards, nothing, nobody speaks English, everything's in French. So it took us some time, but it's much cheaper than taking an Uber. All day yesterday we took Ubers everywhere we had to and we ended up spending a lot of money. This is cheap. This is also much faster, so you get around the city quicker for much lesser money. Right now the plan of action is that we have come to Notre Dame. There's a cathedral here, so let's go see that. Talk about having everything super crowded. We've reached the cathedral at Notre Dame and the queue starts there, goes all the way. Oh my gosh. You gotta do what you gotta do, baby. Notre Dame was gorgeous, but now we have come for lunch. Everyone's got like sandwiches and Baba got a hot dog, but I got crepes. You know what they say, when in Paris, eat crepes. Hey guys, so we got done with lunch and now we decided to just walk it up till the Louvre Museum. If you don't know what the Louvre is, it's actually where the original Mona Lisa is. Aur jitna maine suna hai, kehte hain ki it's very disappointing when you see that. But we're still going because it's gorgeous. There's a lot of other art. Also, we decided to walk it up because we were at Notre Dame, and from there it's like a 15 to 20 minute walk, and the walk is beautiful. So yeah, we're just gonna go. Also, we just bought tickets for a hop-on, hop-off bus tomorrow because we wanted to see Mama's cathedral. Can you hear me? मम्मा को कैथीड्रल देखना था, हमें आईफिल टावर देखना था, मुझे लूफ आना था, देयर इज आल्सो अ ग्लास पिरामिड देयर. ये सब कुछ हमारा देख के हो चुका है. सो टुमारो वी जस्ट गोना गो ऑन द बस, और जहाँ जहाँ हमारा मन करे उतर जाएंगे, जहाँ नहीं करे. ऑल्सो द बेस्ट थिंग अबाउट हॉप ऑन हॉप ऑफ इज कि कोई टाइम लिमिट नहीं होता है. आप चाहे जहाँ उतर जाओ, उसके बाद दे ऑलरेडी ऑलवेज हैव बसेस कमिंग, तो बाद में कोई बस ले लेना जैसे अपने हिसाब से हो. सो टुमारो वील बी सीइंग पेरिस 100% टूरिस्ट स्टाइल, बट आज वी जस्ट वॉकिंग इट अप. लुक एट वेयर आई एम वॉकिंग राइट नाउ, सो प्रिटी. एंड दैट इज द लूव म्यूजियम. वी गोना गो देयर, बट राइट नाउ लुक एट हाउ प्रिटी दिस इज. There's like so many bridges over this. Is this the French Riviera? I don't know. Over the river. And it's gorgeous. Okay, so we've come to the Louvre Museum finally. The entry ticket here for one adult is 15 euros. But on Wednesdays or Fridays, if you come after 6 p.m. and if you're lesser than 26 years of age, entry is free. It's 4 o'clock here, so I didn't get a free entry, but that's okay. So we are here for the Mona Lisa. The original painting is on exhibition. The original painting is here at the museum, and there's a bunch of other art that we have no clue about. So we're gonna go and see Mona Lisa first. I can't help think. I really want to know, not out of like ignorance, but I really want to know what the big deal is. मेरको जानना है कि ऐसा क्या है. Not just now कि it's here, it has maximum security, she gets her own guards, she has her own, like, for me this was a bigger surprise. Like, look at this. This is the biggest effing painting. All of this is like hand painted. This is the biggest effing painting I have seen in my life. But look at it. Look at how many people are there. I just want to know if any of you all are into art, or agar aapko pata hai about Italian paintings and stuff like that, to meko please comment section mein batao ki Mona Lisa ka ki aise kya baat hai. Hey guys, we got back home and we got home early, also in time, kyunki hamare ghar mein ghusne ke mere khayal se 10 minute baad there was heavy rain happening in Paris, which is a good thing. Tomorrow's, I don't know if it's a good thing actually, tomorrow it'll be really cold if it's one of those weathers. But anyway, we got home early, A, because I had to finish filming my Sawal Saturday video, editing it and uploading it. I haven't done that yet, but I will do it. And also, Mama made chicken. Let me show you. Ta-da! She made chicken and bhat. I personally love all the Parisian food, but Mama Abba are not fans. So when we came back home, we went to the supermarket and now we have chicken bhat for dinner. I'm gonna finish some work and go to sleep, but this was day two in Paris. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow's our last day in Paris. Day after tomorrow we go to Brussels, so I'll see you tomorrow. Good night. Good morning everybody, welcome to day three and our final day in Paris. Today we decided to take the today we decided to take the hop on hop off bus, kyunki hame jo jo dekhna tha wo humne do din mein dekh liya. Now we just want to sort of round the whole city, to see the whole city without a plan of action. But look at how gorgeous. Let's go. we've come to this shopping district called Champs-Élysées, if I'm not wrong. So I think we're gonna go shopping a little bit and then we're gonna go get some lunch. But overall, it's a very laid back day in Paris. The weather's nice though, it's not so sunny. So let's go shop. Hey, so we're done with lunch. We went shopping a little bit, slight damage done, not much. And I think now we just want to sort of cruise all the buses. They have like four different lines. We've been on the blue one. I think we're gonna go on the green one now. But yeah, it's a pretty chill evening. Hey you guys, we got back home. Today was quite laid back because aaj all we did was rode the bus around Paris, kyunki kal sab kuch dekh liya tha aur aaj bus wahi wala sightseeing karna tha ki haan theek hai chalo, we don't want to get down anywhere. Also it was really hot today. I don't know if you can tell, but I have tanned quite a lot. Oh, that's mamma doing what mammas do. Yep, and but this was the vlog for Paris. I'm gonna leave. We are leaving for Brussels early tomorrow morning. It's an early day. 8 o'clock we leave for the train station. Our train's at I think 9:15, and it's a 1.5 hour train ride to Brussels. And we're gonna be in Brussels tomorrow, baby. We spent 2 nights, 3 days there, and then we move on. So I'm thinking I'll keep a city-wise vlog. So this is an end for the Paris vlog. It's gorgeous, guys. I think everyone should come to Paris. It's something else. If you like this video, make sure you give it a big fat thumbs up. Also, let me know how you like my vlogs. Now I've kept it more candid. I'm sure this vlog is going to be much longer than the US vlogs because that's what you asked for. Let me know what else you want to see when I travel every time. Put it in the comment section below. Subscribe kar dena yaar, please, because we are so close to 2 million. Let's do it. I'm gonna go now. If you don't forget, I come up with new videos every Tuesday, Thursday and Saturday. I'll see you guys again on Thursday, this Thursday. Speaking of mamas, there's a Indian parents special video coming up this Thursday. I think, again, I'm saying it, but after a really long time, I think I'm gonna say this, that it's, I think, my favorite video on the channel so far. Absolute favorite. Next time, agar aap mere se miloge, mere se puchoge, what's your favorite video so far? I'm going to tell that one. So make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon so you'll be notified when the video goes up. I'm going to go now. I'll see you in Brussels. Until we meet. Love, love.